sea or at the beach. And that is very exciting. You see the ocean out there. We went looking for it. And we have a video. Here's Elena, who will be helping me today. And let's see. Maybe Katie. Maybe Owen and Elliot. Probably not. But anyway, let's get started. So, first, we have some sand crabs to show you. I repeat, those are called sand crabs. There's a lot of wind here, and it's really hard to see. So, yeah, let's see. Well, it's not really hard to see. It's just hard to hear the camera. Hard to see the camera.
That's a sand crab. You want to be very gentle with them? Because they're on the sides, they're very soft, and they're delicate.
So, like we said, these are sand crabs. He's fine, actually. Whoa!
Let's find him.
As you can see, he's pricey.
We should name him.
I don't know. Now we have some shells to show you. And then we're going to show you some exploring along this awesome beach. Alright, so let's get to it. So we have some really cool shells here. I'm going to start with this. This one's pretty cool.
It looks like a shark tooth.
Oh yeah, let's show that one. Wait, where'd we find that? I think Elliot found that one. So yeah, Elliot has been a big help in this.
I was the one that gets most of the sand crabs.
We have... Yeah, Elena got all the sand crabs except two, I think. That's the ones I got. I don't know.
So
but I know I
how to catch the sand crabs?
I guess. Oh, yeah, sure. So, yeah, you can just see the overlay of the shells we found. It's coming into high tide here.
So
but
might get a little splashy on there, but it'll be okay.
And then there's this really cool colors on this shell, and this one especially. Put in the sun here, it's raining.
Yeah,
now let's go
show you how to catch the sand crabs.
Yes. Alright, so.
First, you want to go down.
Yeah, you want to go down the shoreline. And there's a dead one.
Yeah,
the water is really rough today. We went boogie boogie. So, we did find some pouches from kelp, and
the kelp just washes up, and you just find it.
What's the cool thing about kelp is that it has these pouches.
Very hard.
They're filled with air. Goes away, they don't want to go. And Elena, it looks like, is burying herself here in kelp pouches.
I don't know why. I think I just want to get them. But I don't like to go in the sand in my bed at night.
Yeah, I think we're coming to the end of the video here.
But so, the next one is out to Minecraft.
Okay. Well, bye guys. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, give thumbs up.